What's going on today, people? Here we are back with SnowRunner, and apparently yesterday they didn't save it or something happened. And our entire thing yesterday was deleted. Or was it? Oh no. No, it wasn't. Alright, so, we still got these three maps. We still got these three ones to unlock. And we have to find a garage. Actually, delete both of those. I just need one. Right now, I don't see a garage. And I don't see a way out. Like a tunnel. I don't see one here. No. First things first. Hope everybody's having a good day. Good night, good afternoon, good evening. Perfect vehicle for this. Welcome to the wasteland. Oh, is that a garage over there? Where was that? Like right there, right? Or was it over there? I don't know, I'm gonna go check. Pardon me. Oh, no, it won't do that. Sorry about your fence. I want to think about putting a door in right there. It's just a trailer store. Okay. Next stop here. Thank you. what we are running over right now? This loop right back to me. I have not been drinking. Though, playing this game has been known to make people do that. This is a new road. Yes, ma'am. go. And that's the last one on this friggin' map. So, I don't see a garage. Oh, there's a tunnel right there. Looks like just a cart there. Anything between here and there might look like a garage. Oh, that's weird. I thought that every map had a garage. Oh, what's that? Might have passed it. Not even seen it. Like over here. Huh. Well, where am I going? That one. Tell by the tree growth where the road is. Younger, smaller trees like that mean that there's a road there. Not always, but you know. Come on now. There we go. Get up that tree. And on to another one. Thought there was a road. I'm obviously doing the one thing the game wants me to do. Lose my friggin' shit. small trees, I should be able to run those over. Oh, that's right. Mud Runner. I forgot. Wrong game. Yeah, in Mud Runner, those trees were nothing. Break the laws of physics here. Cut through that tree. Yeah. I knew there was a road here. Totally looks like a road to me. That was dumb luck, huh? Freaking sees mud and it gets faster. What's it called? Drummond Island. Alright, we found someplace new. Hopefully we'll find a garage here. If you find yourself liking the video, give me that thumbs up. If you think somebody else would like the video, share it. And if you like what you see and you want to see more, hit that subscribe button. Slam that bell notification button. I upload videos all the time.